How to remove bloatware from Xiaomi Redmi device. Hey there everyone, welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And the bloatware apps is the built-in apps that is comes with your device, and it may keeps running in the background, and this is the main reason of slowing down your device. So here in this video, I'll show you how you can close those bloatware apps from your device. So the further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so not to remove bloatware apps, simply go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down to the app section. Once you get the app, go ahead and tap on this one and tap on manage apps. And from here, simply go ahead and find out the bloatware or unnecessary apps that comes with your device but you don't use. For example, I'm going to tap on this application, and once you're here inside this one, you can follow some of the easy ways to manage this application. You can tap on this force to stop button in order to force you stop the application, and also you can tap on the app permission right over here in order to manage the app permission from here. And also you can tap on the notification if you want to turn up the notification for this specific application. You can turn up the notification, and also the main one, if you tap on the battery saver right over here, it's gonna show you the battery saver mode. So you can tap on restrict background activity in order to turn off all the activity from the background. And you can follow the same process for others bloatware app from a device, and this will actually help you to boost up your phone speed and overall space. And this is how you can remove and manage the bloatware apps on your device. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.